The following news segment is sponsored by Molly's Fund.
We're with Molly McCabe, the founder of Molly's Fund Fighting Lupus. Molly, how long ago did you find out you had lupus?
I was diagnosed 7 years ago.
For those who don't know, what is lupus?
Well, the definition that the books will give you is that it's an autoimmune disease that systematically affects the organs of the body. But nobody ever understands what that means when you tell them. So the way that I explain it is that in a normal person's body, a cold germ will invade, your immune system will fight it off, and you feel better, and that's the end of it. In a lupus patient's body, a cold germ will invade me, and my immune system will fight it off, but it doesn't know to stop, so it keeps attacking all my healthy cells and germs and actually makes me sick.
So this disease affects a lot of people.
It affects 2 million people in the US and more than 5 million people worldwide. And it's got some crazy statistics about it. 90% are women and 2/3 are women of color. And that's the saddest thing I think about lupus is that neither the CDC or the NIH has ever taken the time to find out how many people in America have lupus.
And tell me about your struggles with lupus.
I had to go through 14 doctors to get my diagnosis. And even then, I went on the websites to try and figure out more of what lupus is and what to expect and what to prepare for. And so that was when I got really frustrated about the lack of actual information out there and started to wonder if maybe we should start our own organization to get people more informed.
And now you guys are educating people all over the world. Tell me about your website.
We focused a lot on our website because it was the only way that when a patient is sick, they have an outreach to the outside world. We have great demographics on our website. In fact, other than the Pacific Northwest, which is where we primarily focus, one of the most prevalent areas that looks at our website is China.
Wow, so people all over the world are learning about lupus through your website. But what else do you guys do?
We have online support groups every week, and we have in-person support groups in the Portland area once a month. And that's a place where people can come and be safe and say what they're really feeling and what their struggles are and meet people that are in the exact same position they are.
And now you guys have social media.
We have over 13,000 followers on Facebook. We have pages on Twitter, Pinterest, all the other organizations out there. And it's a great way for people to comment on links and talk to each other and start conversations about what lupus is really like.
And how do you raise funds for Molly's Fund?
Well, a lot of them are through individual contributions through the website and other areas, but a lot of them are through our events. In fact, in the month of May, which is Lupus Awareness Month, we'll be having a walk called Butterflies in the Park. And it is a 3K walk around Oaks Park for people who are looking for a cure for lupus. In October, we do a wonderful event called Serving Up Style, and it consists of 24 design teams are given a 12x15 space, and they have 3 days to create the most innovative dining room they can. But throughout the weekend at the Fall Home and Garden Show, with over 10,000 people coming through, people are able to vote on an iPad for their favorite room.
What do you say to someone at home who's learning about lupus or who knows someone with lupus or maybe even has lupus themselves? How can they help Molly's Fund?
Through sharing on our social media networks, and also sending out emails to your friends and family saying, come support this cause. This is really important to us, and they are making a difference in the lives of patients.
Molly McCabe from Molly's Fund Fighting Lupus, thank you so much.
Thank you.
For more information, log on to mollysfund.org.